Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
틀렸습니다.
Which means,
it's wrong in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
틀렸습니다. 틀렸습니다. 틀렸습니다.
One more time.
틀렸습니다. 틀렸습니다. 틀렸습니다.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.